And good afternoon. I'm Chris Goodman.
And I'm Dia Davidson. Police don't know what happened, but a woman is missing after going hiking with her boyfriend at the Palisades Point in Garrett County.
And this happened yesterday afternoon, and now search crews are combing through the woods trying to find her. LAX 18's Carolina Buchek has the latest now. It's today's LAX 18 Big Story at noon.
Just a few miles up the road that way, search and rescue teams are looking for any trace of 40-year-old Jessica Burke. Here at the command center, take a look. There's cars from Jessamine County, Paris, all different types of departments because this is a very large search. Officers say she went missing on a nature preserve, so the terrain is very difficult to get through. Police say they first got here around 8:30 last night, but they believe she went missing hours before that. They used dogs to try to trace her scent and even an infrared helicopter, but couldn't spot any sign of her. Officers say they didn't find any footsteps in the mud, and no one in this area saw her leaving the woods. What they do have is information from her boyfriend, who is with her on this hike. And officers say he was familiar with this area, but she was not. They believe this was her first time here.
She's with her boyfriend, and they were on a trail. He went to take some pictures of the river and so forth, and they got separated, and then he couldn't locate her.
Officers say it took about 5 hours for her boyfriend to call for help. He is being questioned right now, but officers say as of right now, this is just a missing persons case. However, they are not ruling out anything suspicious. Covering the news in Garrett County from the LAX 18 Mobile Newsroom, back to you.